the red Power Ranger?
Uh-huh.
Awesome. Cool, buddy. Mine was the blue. Wow. But the red's a good choice, too. I'm a big red fan now that I go to Stony Brook.
Wow.
So.
Hi, Stony Brook. I'm SeaWolves Ice Girl Maria.
And I'm sophomore defenseman Phil Borner.
Senior center Mauricio Torres, and also assistant captain. We're going to be wearing pink tape for these kids out here. We're going to be wearing them on our socks and sticks to raise awareness for Hockey Fights Cancer on our game against University of Rhode Island Rams on Friday and Saturday.
The proceeds, a percentage of the proceeds this weekend is going to go to help centers just like this at Stony Brook and help kids feel more comfortable as they go through tough times like this.
On the butt end, which is the other side of the stick, to help with the grip of your hand on the stick, so it doesn't slide through your hand so much. You know what I mean?
He thinks he has to get out of bed and play hockey now. He said no. No, you're not playing hockey now.
This is a present from the guys.
Nice.
Are you one of the ice girls?
Yes, I am actually.
Oh,
cool.
Oh.
Here we go, buddy. What do you think about that? That's how our sticks are going to look this weekend. It's all for you guys.
So come on down this Friday and Saturday to help out my friend like Brian here and the rest of our kids.
It's a great cause, guys. Come on down Friday and Saturday night. Help make these kids' lives a little more enjoyable.
Let's go SeaWolves!